Sriram Tamtamwala since 1947. Being in Baroda and not tasting Tamtam, Sriram Tamtamwala, let's see what's in there. It's near Baroda Airport. You can see the nearby location. We are going to see what's all in there and have one Tamtam plate. So let's see who prepares and what is the preparation. You can see all this are there, plus they deliver it to any places all over India. How the tamtam is being prepared. Tamtam is being taken, mixed thoroughly. Then we put the red chili powder, the coriander powder, the tap powder. Then the coriander and the onion, grapes and sage. Lastly, the nimbu. See how delicious it looks. Then it is mixed thoroughly, and this is the area where it is being prepared, and this is a taste. You can taste it even without that. It looks yummy, isn't it? Whenever in Baroda, don't miss out this Sriram Tamtamwala. Hope you will love it, and subscribe and comment on my channel. Thanks for watching.